school in San Francisco, it opens a lot of doors. It opens the hesitation of being a first-gen immigrant STEM woman. Yeah, I belong here. I belong in the tech hub. And I'm in those spaces where I see people and women who are just making babes in the tech industry, the data industry. Personally, I want to have a career in data. For me, that is the most important thing.
An MSBA program is basically the study of data analytics to solve business problems. And I have 3 years working experience in the financial industry. Now I think it's time to combine both together and pursue a future career in the data analytics field. We're not just learning about how to code, how to solve the business problem. We are also focused on solving the problems ethically, regardless of which field you are working in.
Ethics in data science, ethics in data, and ethics in analysis. This is key because when you're working with data, you want to make sure that the data you grab is unbiased. Otherwise, it will lead to a biased analysis. I wanted to learn skills that I didn't know as an engineer. I wanted to go into analysis. I wanted to go into public speaking. So one thing MSBA prides itself on is this concept of data storytelling. How do you condense large amounts of technical information into, you know, a small chunk that you can present to your non-technical audience? That's how you kind of get recognition in the business world. MSBA program is located in San Francisco. You go north, you'll hit biotech area. You'll hit DNA way. You go down south, you'll hit the finance district. So you see, everything is in San Francisco. There's actually a lot of resources that the MSBA program offers. And so one of them is Career Services Portal. And this is strictly for the MSBA students. Here, we have access to resume help. We have access to the best career staff in the world.
Graduate School of Management is perhaps the only boutique school that you will get in the entire world. I know names of my students. Students know my name. We interact during the program, we interact after the program. 20 years out, we still are in touch. And that only happens when you have a small boutique program like the Graduate School of Management.
I taught them advanced statistics and time series analysis. I bring my research into the program because I love time series and dynamics.
The professors who are teaching the MSBA program are doing research in my interest field, and I chose UC Davis because of that.
I chose UC Davis because it's one of the most recognized universities in the US, definitely in California, and I also really like the MSBA program it offered. It builds just like a community that is available to you to help you in any way. We are roughly 100 students from 11 different countries. It really combines and complements each other's skills and talents. People are united with this one common goal of academic excellence and just like building up our skills in analytics. We always go back to these core values that the UC Davis community has, and definitely making lifelong friends here.